travel by 18%, a study claimed. Their risk of cardiovascular death was lowered by 20%. There was also a 13% lower risk of cancer death. People that smoke were even more likely to benefit from the anti-inflammatory diet, the scientists said. Researcher Dr. Joanna Kaluza from Warsaw University said, our dose response analysis showed that even partial adherence to the anti-inflammatory diet may provide a health benefit. An anti-inflammatory diet could consist of fruits and vegetables, tea, coffee, whole grain bread, breakfast cereal, low-fat cheese, and olive oil. Patients could also snack on nuts and chocolate while drinking a moderate amount of red wine or beer. The diet plan is rich in antioxidants, which help to get rid of free radicals in the body. Free radicals damage healthy cells, while increasing the risk of some diseases. Following an anti-inflammatory diet could also benefit arthritis patients or people with back pain, it's been claimed. If you choose to adhere to the diet plan, you should avoid unprocessed and processed red meat, organ meats, chips, and soft drinks, the scientists said. Regular exercise is also a crucial aspect to improving overall health and helping you to live longer. People that do regular exercise are up to 50% less likely to develop type 2 diabetes and some cancers, said the NHS. It may even slash the chances of coronary heart disease and stroke by up to 35%. All UK for at least 150 minutes of moderate intensity activity every week.